very much, Lady Yaz. My voice has recovered, which is great news for the nation, of course. Terrible news for my family. Oh, they were enjoying the silence yesterday. How you doing? 88291, if you'd like to say hello. As discussed on yesterday's show, I was shocked and alarmed when my two friends casually dropped that they don't really like Beyoncé. Our friendship did survive, but only just. So tell me about what you just don't get that everyone else seems to love. Have you confessed? Were people shocked? Have you stood there completely dumbfounded as friends or colleagues or family gush on about something that you're just thinking, what? It's rubbish. I'll kick things off. A new one of mine. I quite like the first season. Didn't finish the second. Now, just don't get it. Haven't bothered with it. Stranger Things. Don't do that fake. This is a safe space, Chloe from the show here. What about you, 88291? Here's your T's and C's.
The people, products, programmes and films discussed today all have millions of fans and pounds, hence why it's fascinating and funny when someone doesn't get it and is cast from society. Our taste in pop culture is subjective. Apologies in advance to any foodstuff listening. This does not affect your listening rights. Side effects of today's chat may include nausea, outrage, amusement and, in rare cases, unbridled fury. For full terms and conditions, go to howcanyounotlovethat.com. We're not being cruel.
There we go. 88291 with yours, please. There's something in your DNA, 'cause heaven.